How did you find Hira Mandi in your heart?
It's a broken heart, so it took a little more time to find it in my heart deep down. But yes, I think once you connect with the characters, once you connect with what his idea was of those great courtesans who lived like queens, they had the Nawabs at their beck and call, at their feet, they had politicians, the British officers, they had lived and they were artists, they were singers, they were dancers, they were what is the right pronunciation? Connoisseurs of good poetry and art. And so they were women that I would have liked to meet in real life. Now courtesans don't exist anymore. With the partition and the independence and all, the Nawabs went, the monies went. So you don't get to see. So what would they be like? So that living with them for 14 years in my mind, I've made most of my films which have lived 8 years, 10 years in my mind. I would start and then I would go and make. Bajirao, Devdas, all have been for a long time. And this one was for 14 years in my mind, it was there. And they never went out of my mind. So how do we give it that dignity of a world that I have not seen? How do I imagine the place which I have not seen? How do I make them act or treat or what do I do? And then I felt that this is one idea that's going to let my imagination loose. Most of the time while I'm talking to you, I'm seeing something else behind you and in front of you and around you. So most of the time I'm not really seeing things as they are. So here I had a chance to now completely take off. So I think I've lived by making a song. I started making a Thumri first because I do my own music and I liked what I made. So I said, I think now the energies are telling me I'm on the right path. And then I've cast these beautiful women, Manisha Koirala and Sonakshi and Aditi and Richa Chadda. And all these things started falling into place. We got a wonderful costume team and art direction. And I think kind of joy I had creating a world which I had not seen, but it had to look real, it had to feel real. Their angst, it was just not the dressing around that they were living in. There was angst, they had, each one had a story to tell. And we found each story, we found each one's angst and anguish, and yet they were always disguising those emotions, they were always playing up to the gallery, but heart inside all broken. So these were characters that I flourish with, I come alive with, because I am like those heartbroken, devastated person, and then you know you want to create something and you live, and these are, we are special people, we are children of a lesser God. And therefore to find those characters around and to tell a story, I mean, and it took 1.5 years to write, create everything.